Okay, so it is April 20th, 2018, and we are waiting for Lucy to have her baby. She woke up this morning and she looked like her belly had dropped and her udders were totally full of milk.
And her ligaments were just about gone.
So, and she's pawing, she's getting up and she's pawing. Let's see if we can see the baby's move. We don't know how many she's got, because when we did the ultrasound we could only see one, but she was too far along. But today should be the day, if not tomorrow. Or not today, then tomorrow for sure. But she's happy as can be, just sitting there. She's starting to groan a little bit.